It gives me the ability to love other people through music. So it's all those things. Mine, well, as a pianist, there were three or four pianists who were really influential. A guy by the name of Oscar Peterson, Ahmad Jamal, a gospel artist named Andre Crouch, another pianist named Michelle Camillo. Those are probably my biggest influences.